Hey you all, God bless you. Welcome back to the channel. I sure do appreciate it. This video, I'm gonna do a little history update on this old bridge right here. This old bridge used to be a railroad trestle that was turned into a car, you know, bridge where you could use cars on. And it's been here in Rocky Gap, Virginia. I don't know just exactly how long it's been here. I would have to look that up. I know it was built to bring the trains in from Tazewell, and they would come in here and they would go up into Baston, Virginia, and they would pick up the logs or the lumber that was cut there at the sawmill when they were cutting the virgin timber out of this section of the world. And I'm gonna give you some close-ups of this. This old bridge is now being remodeled and re-bottomed so that it can be a walkway for people in Rocky Gap, Virginia, just to have a place to get out and take a leisurely stroll whenever they want to. So let's take a look at the bridge. We're not going to get on it there. You can see that we've got the danger keep out sign on it. So let's take a look at it.
The Phoenix Bridge Company built this bridge for the old railroad beds that went through here to pick up the timber and stuff, the virgin timber that was being cut or in this particular area. You could get on a train and ride it from Rocky Gap, or you could go up to Baston and ride it. You could go down to Narrows and from there pick you up another train to a different station. But it was converted in 1946 to mobile traffic. Like I said, I just about ran into this bridge with an old 49 Buick, I believe what Dad had, whatever one had, the one that had the big wide fins on the back. But anyway, I thought I'd tell you all that. So, Phoenix Bridge Company, 1912, converted 1946 for the traffic that was going across it when I was a kid. And until the interstate come through here, this thing was still being used in the 1970s. And I'm really glad, you all, that they did not tear this bridge down right here. Now, me and this bridge almost had a collision back in the 1960s when my dad was gone and I took his old car that he had and didn't have no license and drove it down through Rocky Gap, Virginia. And on that end of the bridge, you all, or this end one, I can't remember now, I almost turned and ran into the corner of the bridge there. So don't tell the police officer back in those days, because he'll wake up and still give me a ticket. Now you can see there, it's going to have a storyboard. You can see my wheels sitting there. Over there is the park where you go to look at the soldiers and the veterans park. So let's go down under the bridge and let's see what it looks like underneath. You can still see it's going to leak a little bit under here, but when you're trout fishing in this stream, it is this is Wolf Creek. This creek is stocked from time to time. You can see there somebody has broken their handy dandy. Pretty expensive fish picker upper, isn't it? Leave it hanging right there. But anyway, like I say, you can see this bridge right here is constructed like the old-fashioned bridges was that had the wooden bottom on them. You can see they put brand new steel in there in the center of it to hold the center of this thing up. Okay.
So you all, I don't know the scheduled date that this thing's going to be open, but I did want to come down here and photograph it before anybody could start walking across it. They'll probably have some type of ribbon cutting for this thing. I don't know how long this trail is. I think it goes around maybe a mile or so back in toward the schoolhouse. And it's been laid out for several years, but they've had problems with getting the material to do it with. Anyway, you all thought you all would like to see that just for historical purposes right here in Bland County, Virginia. Another tip from your Bland County survival man. You all have a wonderful day.